Hey everyone and welcome to this tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to create a full page scroll with the help of Elementor Page Builder. What else except Elementor we will need is a JetElements plugin that you can get if you follow the link in the description down below. For this tutorial, I'll be using Monster 2 WordPress theme that you can also get if you follow the link in the description. It is a multi-purpose Elementor WordPress theme going with a modular constructor that you can see in action in a minute. So to create a full page navigation, we will need to create at least 2 or 3 sections just so we can see how the effect works. So to create my sections, I will go to Magic Button, which is a part of Monster 2 modular constructor. With the help of Module Constructor, I can add entire sections to my pages. Let me show an example. Let's go to Sections and filter them by topic. Let's choose the topic called Creative. Choose the section we like and insert it on our page. One section is done. Let's click at the magic button again, go to Sections. Then filter again. Choose the topic and insert one more section. I guess we'll go with 3 sections so we can better see the effect. We go to sections again, filter, and let's insert the last section. Here we go. Now we've got 3 sections in total. Now I'll go to the Elements panel and search for Scroll Navigation widget, which is a part of JetElements plugin, and I'll drop it somewhere here in my first section. So now in the Items tab, you see that you've got these 3 items which represent your sections. And you have to look to the section ID. This is the information that we need to grab from here and go to our sections, click Edit Section, go to Advanced, and find the CSS ID field. And I will need to paste the ID that I grabbed from the item right here in the CSS ID of my section. I guess it's clear, and since all the items have the IDs section underscore 1, section underscore 2. I will go and repeat the same process with all the other sections, but just changing the digit. And then section underscore 3. So we are set. What else we can do? We can click on the scroll navigation widget again and have a look at the settings. You can see that when you hover over these dots, you see a little kind of a tooltip. There's also an option to style the look of these dots. If you find them to be too big, you can make them smaller so they look a little more neat, like so. And here you see that you can tweak the behavior of these dots on different states like normal, invert, hover, and active, etc. Here are the settings for the style of the hints. The hints are these tooltips. Alright, so you see what settings you've got. By the way, if you toggle this option to yes, it will allow you to scroll through the sections with the help of your mouse without even touching these dots. Now let's update and go and have a look at the preview. And here we go. Now I'll try and scroll it with my mouse without even touching the dots. It scrolls through the page and jumps to the section right away. You can play around and create different types of sections or use Monster to modular constructor. So, I hope this video helped. If you liked the video, leave a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching!